I'll send her in. Well, what brings you down here?
I wanted to talk to you.
Can I get you a cup of coffee, something to drink?
Oh, no, thank you.
All right. What's on your mind?
Boredom. I am bored to death.
I'm sorry to hear that. What can I do to help?
I thought maybe you could give me some ideas. I mean, you've been rich since the day you were born. I have been poor my whole life up until a couple of months ago. And what do you do with all this money once you have so much of it?
April, I'm not quite sure what you're talking about yet.
When I was poor, my whole day consisted of just taking care of myself. Chores, laundry, working, things like that. Now everything is done for me. I feel like the money is running my life. I don't have to do anything. Finally got everything that I wanted, and I don't know what to do.
What about your restaurant? It's got to keep you busy.
Are you kidding? Runs itself. All I know is that we make a profit.
Well, then why don't you start your own company?
What kind of company?
I don't know. What do you like? What do you know about?
Well, I've always liked clothes. Well,
there you go. Why don't you... Excuse me. Yeah.
Lisa Alden on line 4.
Just one second. Hello, Lisa.
Hello, Bobby.
Look, I hope you don't think this is forward or anything, but how would you and Christopher like to go to Pennywhistle Park on Sunday?
Sunday? I don't think we have anything planned. Why not?
Great. Should I meet you there?
Of course not. We'll come by and pick you up about 9 a.m.
Okay. See you Sunday.
Okay. Bye. I'm sorry. Where were we?
I've taken up enough of your time today. Maybe we can talk again.
Anytime you'd like.
Great. We'll make a dinner. Thank you, Bobby.
Hi.
What do you want?
I'd like to talk.
What about?
Could I come in?
So what do you think we have to talk about?
First of all, April, don't treat me this way. I come in peace.
Was I treating you badly? Forgive me. Why would anybody want to treat poor Bobby Ewing badly?
April, come on.
No, you come on. If anybody's gotten bad treatment, it's me, not you.
You're right.
What, does that get an apology?
Yes. I hope you accept it.
You amaze me. I mean, you just expect me to forgive you for everything you've done, just so you feel better about yourself?
April, that's not the way it is at all. I'm just saying it doesn't matter whose fault it was. It doesn't matter who was right or who was wrong. It's in the past now, and I want to put it behind us, and I want to start over again. Hopefully as friends.
Friends?
Yes.
I don't need any more friends. We're never going to be what we should have been to each other. So why don't you just get back on your white horse and ride the hell out of my life?